Morning. We're gonna go have fun today. But first, I have to rent something. And before I rent that something, I wanna make sure you can see this sick ass Zorro shirt. Look at that shit. Oh, yeah. I fucking love it, dude. Yeah, so we're gonna go in and rent this thing. And then when I come out, I'm gonna be in the thing. And you guys should find it pretty funny. I think this is a hilarious idea that I have here. So I'm gonna go in and do it. See you guys in a minute. Oh yeah, guys, this is what I'm talking about. That's right, we are going to be gorilla whooping in a gorilla suit.
Here we come, walk down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
He's laughing at me.
Kids. And people say we're monkeying around, but we're too busy singing to put anybody down.
Oh, oh,
where
yeah.
We want
oh,
to yeah. Do what we like to do. Guys,
so I got my goggles in the mask. There's an antenna sticking out his eye. My radio is in the chest. And I'm just going to do a little test flight out here just to see how, if I can't, you know, actually fly, having everything concealed in the gorilla suit. And then we're gonna go gorilla whooping. Wait, hold on, first off, it's hot as fuck in this costume outside. So yeah, I had to take a little breather. But it is possible to have my radio inside the costume and the goggles inside the mask and still fly. It's a little tricky, but it's doable. It's doable, so we're definitely gonna do that. So Nate's gonna finish up his fucking Philly. Hiding over there. He's hiding with his Philly cheesesteak. And let's go hit some gorilla whooping spots, guys. Gorilla whoop in a gorilla suit. It's a gorilla whoop in a gorilla suit. Dun 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 dun. See you guys there. Buckle up for gorilla safety.
Dude, I wanna shoot.
Look at this guy. And then we're gonna go into blows.
Blows.
Into blows. I call it blows because it always blows. They never fucking have what you want. So, it's blows. Blows gorilla whoop in a gorilla suit. We'll see.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I want to be a man cub, and stroll right into town. And be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh, ooby-doo. I want to be like you. I want to walk like you. Cheep. Talk like you. Cheep. You see, it's true.
Shoo-bidi-doo.
An ape like me.
Scooby-dooby-dooby.
Can't learn to be human too.
What?
Thing. I'm about to be on YouTube.
Shut up.
Oh, yeah.
gone, man. Solid gone.
Not yet, Blue!
Is up and running, have to be blooded up and wrong. And my baby, do some of the days, do bump the book of days, the bones of up and bobby.
Abba do thee,
will a reap another.
Ever do a die,
will a la barzini,
will a but, will a but,
steeple a do the. Will a ha 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 ha. Get mad, baby.
That one better than expected. Pretty much nobody cared that we were flying around in there. And I scared the crap out of some dude who didn't notice that a gorilla just sat down in front of him on a toilet. That was fucking awesome. And then finally there was that lady who's like, "Whose drone is this?" And then I was like, I was an employee, I guess. And I was like, eh. I think we'll call this one good, and let's go over to Sears now. Guys, we're now headed into Sears to see what we can make happen here. Okay. Hello, how you doing?
Good. Got us some monkey business, that's what we intend to do. Come on, I want a monkey around. Come on, I got a monkey around.
Hello.
Well, it's bigger than a bread box. Hey, it's wider than a whale.
Peanut butter bread.
And scared to death from head to tail.
So you're still talking to dust. Oh, that's hot. A dust speck that's all full of who's who are not.
There aren't any who's. Why, I don't.
Are you real?
Yes.
I guess you are. You're not moving though. Running this?
A little whoop?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How are you doing it?
I have a pair of goggles on underneath the mask.
I see your thing on your head.
And it has a camera.
How cool.
So I'm just flying around having a little fun in the store, you know?
Got us a monkey business, that's what we intend to do.
There it was, guys. That was Gorilla Whoop in a gorilla suit in Sears. And once again, nobody really gave a shit. Some old lady came up and talked to me about the drone at some point and didn't want me to scare her. And that was about that. So now we're gonna go on to another spot. My intro. Guess where we are, guys? Fucking Walmart. This is Gorilla Whoop in a gorilla suit at Walmart. That's what's happening right now. Oh, here we go.
Dude, that's perfect.
I know, it is perfect.
That is totally, that's the perfect spot. We'll be right back. robots in here didn't have any problems. And everybody is like, what the fuck is up with the gorilla suit? They're all like so distracted with the gorilla suit that they don't even notice the whoop. Bananas. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. This isn't the end. We're gonna head over to Home Depot across the street. I got out of the truck here, guys, to switch GoPro batteries. And of course, while I'm not recording and I'm switching batteries, this lady comes up to me and asks, hey, what's up with the monkey suit? You're not a terrorist, right? And then she's like, well, you don't know nowadays. We gotta watch our asses. That was fucking amazing. All right, I gotta just get a couple things ready in here, and then we're gonna go into the Home Depot. We don't hire gorillas, sir. We only hire human beings. No gorillas. No gorillas, sir. Where's your gorilla glue? Gotcha. Look at that gorilla glue.
Are you ready to do the funky monkey? Yeah. Let me see your funky monkey.
What's that you say?
Let me see your funky monkey.
What's that you say?
Have a nice day.
Later.
And this could be all one video of gorilla whooping in gorilla suits. How'd you guys like that? I fucking killed it. We hit 4 spots, right?
Yeah.
Yep, 4 spots that I've never whooped before. So yeah, I am gonna get the fuck out of this hot ass motherfucking costume, and we're gonna go return it, and then we're gonna just go do some regular ass ripping at some spot, somewhere, someplace. So, yep, anyway, thanks, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, don't do you. You know how I am, guys. Later! Okay, I like it. That was recording, right?
Are you ready to do the funky monkey?
Yeah.
Let me see your funky monkey.
What's that you say?
Let me see your funky monkey.